Zero. That's what my HDB and yours is gonna be worth eventually. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be kicked out of my HDB. Granted, in 90 years or so, I'm probably not going to be around, but not necessarily my 9-month-old daughter. Unfortunately, many Singaporeans just aren't aware or aren't thinking about the HDB time bomb. Just look at the stats. A 30-year-old flat is fetching roughly the same as a 60-year-old flat. Now, recently, National Development Minister Lawrence Wong said that not all old HDB will be eligible for buyout in the SERS program. So don't rely on this to save you and your family. In fact, only about 4% will be eligible for the SERS program. The rest of us, once our flats reach 99 years, they will have zero value. So what do the experts say about when you should start to panic? Well, so long as your HDB is not older than 20 to 30 years, you should be okay for a while. Why? Well, if the lease balance is less than 60 years, there's restrictions on how potential buyers can use their CPF, which means it will affect your resale value. Now, as a HDB owner myself, I'd love to hear from you. What do you think is the solution to this madness? How do we defuse this time bomb? Please like, share and comment to get the word out. Because I don't want my daughter or yours sleeping on the streets.